refuse you. The cracked bells and washed out horns blow into my face with scorn, but it's not the way I wasn't born to lose you. I want you, I want you, as I want you so bad. I want you. The drunken politician leaps upon the street where mothers weep, and the savers who are fast asleep, they wait for you. And I wait for them to interrupt me drinking from my broken cup, and ask me to open up the gate for you. Want you, want you, want you so bad. Honey, want you. Now all my fathers, they've gone down. True love, they've been without it. But all their daughters put me down, cause I don't think about it. Well, I return to the Queen of Spades to talk with my chambermaid. She knows that I'm not afraid to look at her. She is good to me, and there's nothing that she doesn't see. She knows where I like to be, but it doesn't matter. Want you, want you, I want you so bad. Honey, want you. Now your dancing child with his shiny suit spoke to me. I took his flute, though I wasn't very cute to him, was I? But I did it though, because he lied to me, cause he took you for a ride, and because time was on his side, and because I